saying, I think you said you didn't want to give him Lara a rematch. Why won't you give Lara a rematch? Is there any specific reason?
Yeah, because, you know, I can't stay at the weight class too long, and I'm trying to become the undisputed. And I feel like I just beat Anderson Larry Lara, and that's kind of going backwards, you know what I mean? I mean, not saying he's not deserving of a rematch because it was a close fight. He was a long-reigning champion. But, I mean, I'm trying to move on to bigger, better things, and the rematch for him is, I feel, gonna help hold me back a little. You know, I maybe have another year in the 2019 at the weight class, and the fight with him is kind of, you know, hold me back from coming on this beat.
I think are you in negotiations with Kell Brook?
Not right now, not really negotiations, more of me just asking for the fight and waiting for his response. Yeah,
gotcha. Yeah. You still looking for Charlo pretty much?
Yeah, still looking for Charlo. I'm definitely gonna find Charlo again. That fight is happening with Charlo. I'm telling you like this. It's not going to take two or three fights. It's happening after I get one fight.
So I guess once you unify and get every last belt 154. Matter of fact, Saddam Ali for Jamie Munguia. Did you see that one?
Yeah, I saw that one, yeah.
Okay, what you think of that fight? Did that surprise you?
He looked good, but I think it was a bad matchup. Saddam Ali was way too small for he's pretty big for 154, and Saddam Ali was real small for the weight class. But he did exactly what he was supposed to do. I want to see him match up against a true 154 pounder, then I can have my judgment.
Because was he like 6'2 or something?
Yeah. I'm not sure if he was that. He was 6'2?
I think so.
Dang, he huge. He was 154. But, you know.